This may have been the first actual official Gas Monkey vehicle. Never seen it on the show. Not often I find a vehicle in Texas that has rust on it. But all along that roof line, it's looking pretty sad. Mechanically, it doesn't look like it would take much to get it going again.